Hey, what's up, YouTube? There's corn on my shirt today again. It's our first video in how many months? But anyways, we're doing trampoline. Yes, we are soaked. That's because it was just raining, so we couldn't YouTube that there because I have my phone out. So, we're just going to do some front flips and whatnot.
Just a shorty.
Yeah, just a shorty. We'll have Parkersaurus Rex see your name straight.
See what the X-Men's got.
Oh, he almost landed that. Jose for the win. Yes. Okay. Well, you guys don't just want to watch us jump, so we're going to just teach you how to do a basic front flip. So, you want to get enough air, so jump up and go down. Okay, that was terrible. We got to do that. Your second step is to flip as fast as you can.
And if you can't land it, that's okay, I can.
Yeah, if you can't land it, that's okay.
If you use your arms to propel you, it helps a lot. Ooh, you gotta be quick.
All right. Now, I'm gonna attempt to land this, but I know I have never landed it, but we'll try this. Oh! No, I didn't even do it right. I have to, like, I don't know. It's like a twirl, like. Gotta try and land that. Alright, let's all jump in the center and go, alright, guys. That's it.
Oh my god.
Alright, guys, thanks for watching. Some slow-mos and a tutorial, but expect more this summer. So yeah,
some new videos coming soon.
All right, hey YouTube, this is just a little extra clip to the video. Make it a little longer and to see if I can land this trick. It's not that cool. I don't even know if I'm doing it right. Guarantee 100% I'm not doing it right, but yeah. So, let's try it. That was a front flip. That was just front. Okay. I think that was somewhat to what I wanted. I don't know. But look back at the video and see how it was and what it looked like. Probably wasn't that great, but yeah. Landed that. That would've been cool. Ugh. land what I just did. Alright, YouTube. Thanks for watching. Please comment and subscribe. If you have any other ideas we should do, comment them down in the description. Oh. One more flip for the end.